6 weeks ago, South Dakota State sat in last place in the Summit League standings, but you talk to a jackrabbit from the starters down to the bench, they will all tell you a January 28th win at Omaha was the turning point in their season. They have won 8 of their last 10 and have arrived in the Summit League championship. But to make the NCAA tournament, they must beat the same team who they defeated to start the turnaround. The third-seeded Omaha Mavericks stand in front of the fourth-seeded Jackrabbits. It is the Summit League championship in front of a heavily partisan crowd of yellow and blue-clad State fans inside the Denny Sanford Premier Center in Sioux Falls. But they're down 4-0 early. Severin right wing to Orris. Guarded man-to-man. Severin up top. Left wing Tellinghusen. Hahn draws that assignment. Tellinghusen down the lane. Right-hand floater. Drops in from seven. Trayshawn Thurman guarded by Daum at the free throw line. Left wing, it is Zach Jackson, the sophomore. Right wing, Hollins will take the three and the lefty hits it. 17-50 in the first. Daum left wing, long three, and the answer's good for South Dakota State. Hollins open straight on three. The lefty missed it. Long rebound. Hahn saved it from Omaha out to Hollins midline. Left corner Thurman. The three is good in front of the Jackrabbit bench. And Orris comes into the front court with the Jacks down 7. 14-37 first half. Orris will drive middle of the way to the rack. Left hand scoop shot around and in. Maverick ball leading 16-11. Tyus drives. Mid-right post picked it up. Off to Hollins. He'll drive and kick left corner to Mitch Hahn, whose three is nothing but net. Looks inside to Daum. It's not there. Left to the key king. He'll drive against Tyus, takes some contact off the window. Layup good from the left block, and a foul on Tyus. Tyson, Orris, Flatten, and King round out the SDSU 5. Tyson up top, an open look for three, and he buried it. He'll look inside to Daum, guarded by Zach Jackson. He'll dribble in the lane, out to Flatten, right wing for three, and we're tied. Left the key, Tellinghusen. Around a Daum screen, step back straight on three, splash! And South Dakota State has its first lead. Right hand hip high dribble against King. He'll dribble, spin down the left side of the lane, takes some contact. They play on Jackson up top, Norrell. He'll drive and kick left of the circle to Hahn. Three over Tellinghusen, the step back is nothing but net. Top of the key now, guarded by Norrell. Around a Daum screen, right wing, up top, Daum fakes a triple, drives past Thurman down the lane. 8 foot right hander nestles in for the Kimball, Nebraska product. Top of the key, Trinity on Hollins. Right wing to the Ramsey, Minnesota native Marcus Tyus. He fakes a drive. Step back three. Right wing rattles in for Tyus. He catches a pass inside and has it knocked away by Zach Jackson. So SDSU turns it over for the 11th time. Out top, Thurman. Three over Daum. Good. It's a 9-0 run to start the half. And Jackson all blue. Daum left wing. Fake of a triple. He'll drive in. 7 foot right-hander. Baked around it out. But Daum with the right hand put it back in. And Orris saves it on the baseline. He's double teamed in the backcourt. It's stripped. Tyus steals left wing for Omaha. Hahn fakes a triple. Tellinghusen goes flying by. Now he'll take it up top and he'll hit it. He'll dribble left wing, hand off to King in front of his own bench. Orris up top. Will dribble around a Daum screen to the left corner. Left wing Daum for three. Why not? Jackson deflected it, and it is stolen by Daniel Norrell. Omaha in transition. Norrell drives. Kicks to Jackson left wing. Head fake. He'll dribble in. Floater from seven banks in. Orris flopped. 52-50 Jackrabbits. 6 minutes into the second half. Daum up top. Another long three and another connection. Mavericks ball trying to regain the lead. Left of the key, it's Norrell, guarded by King around a Meyer screen. He'll spin in the lane. Left corner, Hollins. Three over Orris, left corner, good, and the Mavericks are back in front. Severin right side, swings it left of the circle to flat. Bounce pass, mid-left post, Howell drives against Meyer. Right hand layup, got it, and he's fouled. Pass left block to Thurman. Daum has him. Thurman will spin baseline. Daum stays with him. Between he and Tellinghusen, Thurman leans in and lays it up off glass for two. Right wing Howell, Omaha in man-to-man defensively. Daum straight on three for the lead. Jacks win it 75-72. Severin, left baseline Howell in the lane. Right hand hook is good. A Thurman screen up top with a minute left. Hahn off a screen, fake of a three. Step back three over Tellinghusen, good. And Omaha will use its final timeout. Howell, the front end of the 1-1. Around and out, rebound Hollins. 6 seconds left, Omaha down two. Hollins front court, 3 seconds left. Over Howell, a long three. Banks no good. Rebound to South Dakota State. It is a perfect finish to an imperfect season. South Dakota State has won the Summit League Tournament.